Well, Aaron, firefighters are currently wrapping things up now. If you take a look here, you can see at the top of the home that it's kind of burnt through, which is where the fire stemmed from, along with the back of the home. Now, I was able to talk with the homeowner, who says he was not at home when the fire started, but was notified by a friend around 5:45 this morning that police and firefighters were outside his home. The homeowner also says that there was no one in the home at the time of the fire. There are currently still 3 Jackson fire units outside the home, and JPD has blocked off the street. We'll keep you updated as we learn more. I'm live in Jackson. Crystal Tismi, 16 WT News.